好，關同學睇下 DSE Physics 啊，2015年嘅第二條啦。Two objects X and Y are made of same material， 係同一樣嘅 material 啦。佢哋就 heated separately 啦 ，by heaters of the same power。OK， 分別地用嘅 same power 嘅 heater heat 佢嘅。OK， 咁啊，跟住就個 graph 咧 ，show variation of temperature 個 theta 啦 ，of X and Y 啦 ，with time t。有一問個 ratio of mass of X to that of Y。OK。咁無釐啦，加問 ratio 嘅嚇，仲要問個 mass 係喺邊度邊度揾到佢個 mass 咧嚇？嗱，我哋做呢啲問題睇 graph 咧，最重要就係我哋其實揾到一條 equation 啊，係可以聯繫到呢個 graph 嘅 y axis 同 x axis 嘅嗰兩個 quantity 嘅。好，咁而家呢個咧就係關於個theta 其實翻於個 temperature 啦，同埋關於個時間 time t 嘅問題。咁喺 heat 嘅課題裏面啦，其實我哋咧就成日都會用到呢啲式噶啦。Okay? PT 首先 PT 係咩啊？係個 energy， 呢個 energy provide by 一個嘅 heater 啦。OK， 個 heater 就有一個 constant 嘅 power。OK， 咁啊用咗幾多時間咁樣啦。咁而呢個 energy provide by 個 heater 咧就會點啊？就會 absorbed by一啲嘅 substance， 咁啊，佢睇下佢個 absorb 之後咧，佢會令到佢有一個乜嘢改變啦。咁今次一個温度嘅改變，咁所以咧，佢就應該會令到佢有一個 mc delta t 呢個咧，就係佢嘅温度改變之下咧，即係佢係會吸咗幾多 energy， 就導致到幾大嘅温度改變。好嘅，咁其實我哋就可以有一條咁嘅式啦，依對 mc delta t 同埋呢個 pt 啦。咁我哋聯繫翻呢兩個嘅嘢啦，一個就其實係關於個 heater。嘅 energy provider 一個就係關於呢個 substance absorb 嘅 energy 嘅 amount 啦。咁呢個咧就會有個 time t 咧同埋呢個 delta t delta t 嘅 temperature 啦。delta t 啊，其實咧我哋都好少將佢拆開，不過咧 delta t 嘅意思係咩咧？就係佢個温度改變咯。其實就係我個 final 嘅 temperature 減翻個 initial temperature， 係咪？咁就係個 delta t 咯。咁啊，我哋跟住咧就調一調個位啊，我哋將個調個位係咩咧？我哋通常咧就係想調咗佢做成為一個叫做 y 等於 mx 加 c。OK， 嗱呢個就係我哋數學裏邊學嘅一個 straight line equation 啊，我哋可以寫咗一個咁嘅 form 嘅咁就即係 y 軸嘅嘢啊，即係呢個 y 軸喺呢度 temperature。OK， 就應該等於咩 ？mx 加 cx 軸嘅嘢成一個 slope 再加個 intercept。好，咁所以我哋喺呢条式嗰度咧，可以调一调个位，咁就应该会调到啲乜嘢咧？呢个我哋其实就应该系都想做呢件事噶 ，P 对 MC 乘个 T 再加个 temperature in this。好嘅，咁我哋就会调到呢条式啦。对翻 Y 对 MX 加 C， 咁呢嚿嘢咧就个 slope 啊。OK， 咁嗱，咁所以咧，其實我哋咧可以 compare 佢個X 同 Y 佢個 slope， 咁我哋就可以咧揾到佢哋嗰個嘅ratio of mass 點解啊？因為喺呢個 slope 裏邊咧，我哋見到嘅就係個 power 呢個 power 同埋呢個 C 個 specific heat capacity 其實咧都唔變嘅，因為佢係一個 same power 啦。條問題講咗。佢有兩支 heater same power 噶啦，同埋 X Y 咧其實 same material 嘅 ，same material 亦都即係話佢個 specific heat capacity 係唔變嘅。咁即係話其實佢哋個 slope 咧就已經代表緊佢哋個 mass 嘅一啲資料啦。好，咁所以而家咧我哋目標係揾咩啊？個 ratio of 個 mass X mass of X over mass of Y 啦 ，to that of mass of Y 啦。OK。咁所以佢 mass 係點執到出嚟咧？其實就係佢個 slope 就係呢個 P over mc 啊嘛。OK， 咁所以我哋可以用佢兩個 slope 咧互相除大家 slope x 咧 over 個 slope y 咧，其實即係 P over mc 再 over P over mc， 咁即係一 over mx 咧。over 一 over my， OK， 咁就呢個分數嘅分數啊，咁其實調翻個位啊，咁就係 my over mx， 係啊，寫到差唔多樣嘅，係啦，咁樣樣。OK， 咁所以啊，其實 mx over my 即係咩啊？係個 slope of y over 翻個 slope of x， 係咪啊？呢個 x over y， 呢個 y over x 係嘛？啊，咁所以調翻轉嘅。好，咁我就揾翻個 slope 咯喎，咁我揾個 slope 點揾啊 ？OK， 咁啊，即係數學嘢嚟咧，其實 y 2 over y 1，唔係 y 2減 y 1 over x 減 x 1，啊，咁但係呢度咧就係我哋冇個 x 喎，唔緊要啦，我哋睇翻呢一個，我哋即係個 x 2減 x 1咧係一樣嘅，我哋睇嗰個就係零嗰啲 ，OK， 同埋呢一點，咁所以咧其實就係 y 2減 y 1 ，OK。咁啊，個 slope of y 先啦 ，y 係呢條 ，y 2 60減40 over 翻啊 ，x 2減 x 1就即係一嚿嘢啦，咁就下邊 over 嗰個其實會弱走咗，咁跟住就 x 嗰個咧就係60減20啦 ，OK， 咁即係60減40係20啦 ，60減20 40啦，2 over 4即係1 over 2啦，所以答案係 C 啦。